You're a real professional, baby.
I love you, CJ.
You happy now? Give me that.
Respond to a 1037 in West Idlewood. Suspect last seen on foot.
Fat sacks only, dog. Come on, go someplace else. Hey, you just a bitch.
Thank you.
Hit me, fool!
Carl, what's up, baby brother?
What's happening?
Peep this. Tenpenny just came by. Said that one of them ballers that you and Smoke laid out, Lil Weasel, is getting buried and all the OGs gonna be there.
At a funeral?
Yeah, we just catch all those ball sack ass niggas at one time.
Hey, what up? What's going on, dog?
We gonna need some allies.
You want to get shut up, huh? You gonna represent the set now, homie?
Hey, you know me, CJ.
Your girl's got no nose.
For the Grove, dude. We gotta put work in.
Yeah, big homie.
What a beautiful racket.
We'll go around back to Left Supercross and sneak over the wall.
Kane, ain't that cat front yard royalty?
Yeah, so if there's a hit... ...in trouble, he's a no-show.
You know what I did to get this ride, homie?
This goes out to all my fraternity brothers, all my Delta Iota Kappa breathing. I love you guys, but not like that, okay?
Man, you gotta ease up, son.
What you been drinking? That's
they're
funny.
Gonna cut us up at this speed. More gas!
This is it. Okay, CJ, come on over.
See a wine bottle? I just want to smash it over.
Y'all take up positions and wait for Kane. Here he come. Looks like that bus is wearing armor. Might take a round or two to drop his ass. CJ, you take care of Kane. You guys take care of these other marks.
Hey, Phil!
I'm moving up. What you say?
Nice one, CJ. I'll get us a getaway car. You guys take out the rest of those balls.
Huh?
Suspect left team afoot.
get the car, Lord.
What do we have here?
Get everybody in, let's roll.
Get in, homie.
Take behind the third door. What's your funk for?
Yo, the guy's junk in the trunk, y'all.
Babylon, DJ, Babylon.
Come on, your mom.
Wow, look at him. I do him right now.
Why can't he jack shit at this speed?
Me too. If he weren't bald, you may not know, but this happens to every man at least twice a day. If you're bald, you might as well have a sex goodbye. Even if you're 16 and have a full head of hair, women can tell if you're going to go bald. And that spells trouble. Let's face it, women hate bald men, except basketball players. What causes baldness? Don't take this the wrong way, but the explanation may be downstairs. It's bald, and it wants you to be too. Doctors have determined that an abundance of testosterone causes baldness. And let's be honest, who needs testosterone? Now science brings you Castrodon. Castrodon goes to the glands that produce testosterone and kills them, protecting your hair and saving your sex life. Within a few days, you'll notice a big difference. You'll begin to look and feel different. If you're willing to do anything to stop the unspeakable from happening to you,
hey, what's this?
Take Castrodon. Remember, baldness is loneliness. May impair driving, time keeping, map reading, and home improvement skills. Castrodon may also cause periodic moodiness, retail addiction, face pain, and menstruation.
Man, we was a force back there. Everybody go home, stay low. We ain't seen each other all day. Copy? I'll catch you later, Carl.
Who you mad at?